wrench, shows them off to all her friends. One day you know that Beaver tried to leave it, so she gave him up a cyclone fence. Along came Lou with the old bamboos and recognized that smell. It smells like seven legs. That Beaver, he got a bell. Suck cheap cigars and he can't get up his nose. He got wind of the big brown beaver, so he thought he'd dig himself a peek. But the beaver was quick and he grabbed him by the kiwis and he ate his boy. Did have a pair. Now the beaver once slept for 7 days and again.